Welcome to my new apartment. Can you hear how echoey it is? There's no furniture in here or anything. It's brand new. Nobody's ever lived in here. They just built it. I literally just got my keys to my apartment and you guys are getting a first look. This is my front door when you walk in. When you first walk in, to the right, you see my kitchen. This is my refrigerator. Everything is stainless steel, which I love. Everything is Whirlpool. This is my freezer and my refrigerator. It's nothing special on the inside, just typical refrigerator and freezer. I've got lots of cabinets and I love the wood cabinets. I love the wood. I have lots of storage space, so that's really nice. I don't have anything in here yet, but it will be filled soon. And I just have drawers. There's nothing in these, so I'm not gonna open them all, but you get the picture. So I've got a ton of cabinets, my microwave, my oven. It's a flat top stove, which I love because I'm extremely messy when I cook, so that will come in handy. And my oven. And then just more cabinet space. This is like a little pantry storage space. Nothing in there. And I just have like paper towels and just stuff I'll need right away. Here is my sink, and I have double sinks, and I have like this long neck faucet, and then I have one of these things. So I love that I have two sinks, more storage space underneath, and this is my dishwasher. My leasing office gave me a little gift. They gave me a Williams Sonoma gift basket for moving in because I was so patient during construction. And this is like really, really nice. There's like a candle in here, hand soaps. I don't know, like all kinds of like really nice cleaning products. So I'm really excited to use that. And I just have my phone and my keys. So yeah, so this is my kitchen. You keep walking when you walk in. This is my living room. I'm gonna put my dining table there and my couch right there. And then I just have like open space with windows. And then I'm probably gonna put like my TV and stuff there. From the living room, I have a terrace. It's not really huge, it's kind of small, but this is my terrace, and I like that little like street lamp light type of thing. So I'll probably put some chairs out here and maybe like a little table. It'll be nice just to sit. Right now there's no good view. It's like all construction because my building is a new development. It's literally brand new. They're still building. I'm like one of the first residents. So there's my kitchen and my living room, and then there's my terrace. Here is my bedroom. I have a ceiling fan. I have two windows on that side and another blank wall where my bed will probably go. A wall right there and then a wall right there. And I have carpet in here. I'm not sure how I'm going to set up my room yet. I'm still trying to figure that out. So if you look back at my bedroom, from here, this is what my bedroom looks like. If you're coming out of my bedroom, this is what you see. To the left is my washer and dryer. So they just look like that. They're just Whirlpool washer and dryer. And they're energy efficient, so that's great. And then I have some shelving right here, which I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to put. This place has a lot of storage, so that's really cool. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna put like books there or clothes or shoes or like towels, I don't know. To the right is my closet. And if you can see, it's a pretty high ceiling and it's already got some, I guess, shelving in here, which I'm trying to decide if I want to keep or if I want to take out, but this is my closet. If you come out of the closet, this is the door to my bathroom. And I have no clue what this blue tape is, like probably something from construction, but basically it's a sliding door. So it slides that way. Great, but it's got some cool lighting up there. And I think this sink is like so dope. It's like square. It's one of the ground up sinks. And it's got really cool fixtures. It's got storage space under here. And it's got drawer space. Like this would be good space for like makeup or beauty products or toiletries or anything. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna use this for yet. It's got two drawers and then another one down here. And it's got more storage space over here. It's got this like little wood cabinet thing and you just open it and it's got more storage space. And more on the bottom. And then this is my bathtub. It's got the garden tub and then it's got the subway tile, which is pretty cool. And I like the shower head, that's pretty cool too. And I like the fixtures also. The fixtures are really cool in this place. And it's got a big old tub. It's got like a little like backrest so I can take bubble baths and light my candles. So I'm back in my kitchen and oh, the only thing I forgot is there's like a coat closet right here, which I just have like my purse and camera bag and laptop bag and stuff that I brought in. I'm just so excited to be moved. It's been a long time coming and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to do some home decor videos, so I'll do more in-depth videos once I, you know, get this place decorated and I start getting some more decorating ideas. But yeah, that's it. This is my new place. I hope you guys like it. Thumbs up for more home decor and apartment videos. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in my next video.
Yeah, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for